certain you believe all this talk of dragons? Can the Ancient Ones truly have returned?
I wish I could say that I did not.
I've been hunting and fishing in these parts for years.
Thank you. Need a ride? Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. Ever been to Markarth? Some say it was built by the dwarves. I don't believe a word of it.
The new breeds getting along with my dogs.
Haven't attacked each other yet. Good to see you.
Oh, what is this? A visitor to our farm.
Thank you.
Traveling in the Reach is dangerous. You need a good carriage. City of Markarth sure is a beauty. No doubt about that. Ride?
I've been hunting and fishing in these parts for years.
Please, do you have a Thank Kinnereth for you, stranger. I'd almost given up hope of walking away from here.
Name's Valder. I hunt out of Falkreath. We tracked a bear to this den. Good coin for those pelts. We had the big sow cornered when they showed up. Three of them, out of nowhere. Spriggans. Niels went down before we even knew to run. Ari died just inside. I never even thought the things were real. I may have lost a drop or two of blood. Truth is, I'm not going anywhere like this. Hurts to breathe.
I just need a little...
Much better. Thanks, friend. I wouldn't have lasted much longer without that. But now what? I can't just walk away, not with my friends' bodies in there being torn apart by those beasts. You'd do that for a stranger? I don't know what to say. Lead on, I suppose. It's done then. Justice, if you can call it that.
Look, I want you to have this. I know it isn't much, but it's important to me. Ari gave me this dagger when we first started hunting together. I always said it brought her luck. You should be the one to carry it now.
I'll give them a proper burial, then head back. Come find me if you're ever in Falkreath. You'll always be welcome at my door.
knew I'd find you. Ah! You can't hide from me.
I'm on my way to Solitude to join the Legion. A united empire is better for everyone.
I don't know where you're going, but stay out of that mine. It isn't safe. We tunneled into an old Nordic crypt. The whole place is crawling with Draugr. We're not mining up any ore with those undead around, so I wouldn't go down there if I were you.
never should have come here. Corva doesn't come back. I want my share from that cloak.
Just shut it. Keep an eye out for trouble.
There.
was just hearing.
Someone coming. Is that you, Harkonnen? Bjorn! Solin!
It's coming loose. I can... You did it. You killed it. Now cut me down before anything else shows up. Yes, the claw. I know how it works. The claw, the markings, the door in the Hall of Stories. I know how they all fit together. Help me down and I'll show you. You won't believe the power the Nords have hidden there. Does it look like I can move? You have to cut me down first.
I used to be an adventurer like you. Then I took an arrow in the knee.
Hurry up and tell Lucan you have the claw. He'll be so excited. You have the claw? Oh, you have to tell Lucan at once. Hurry!
The sooner you find the claw, the sooner our lives can get back to normal.
You found it!
There it is! Strange. It seems smaller than I remember. Funny thing, huh? I'm gonna put this back where it belongs. I'll never forget this. You've done a great thing for me and my sister.
It means so much to us to have the claw back where it belongs. Thank you.
May the gods watch over your battles, friend.
Mm-hmm.
See? The terminology is clearly First Era or even earlier. I'm convinced this is a copy of a much older text. Perhaps dating to just after the Dragon War. If so, I could use this to cross-reference the names with other later texts.
Good. I'm glad you're making progress. My employers are anxious to have some tangible answers.
Oh, have no fear. The Jarl himself has finally taken an interest. So I'm now able to devote most of my time to this research.
Time is running, Farangar, don't forget. This isn't some theoretical question. Dragons have come back.
Yes, yes, don't worry. Although the chance to see a living dragon up close would be tremendously valuable. Now, let me show you something else I found. Very intriguing. I think your employers may be interested as well.
You have a visitor.
Hmm? Bah, yes, the Jarl's protege. Back from Bleak Falls Barrow. You didn't die, it seems. Ah, the Dragonstone of Bleak Falls Barrow. Seems you are a cut above the usual brutes the Jarl sends my way. That is where your job ends and mine begins. The work of the mind, sadly undervalued in Skyrim. My associate here will be pleased to see your handiwork. She discovered its location by means she has so far declined to share with me. So your information was correct after all. And we have our friend here to thank for recovering it for us.
You went into Bleak Falls Barrow and got that? Nice work. Just send me a copy when
Farangar.
You deciphered it.
Farangar, you need to come at once. A dragon's been sighted nearby. You should come too.
A dragon? How exciting. Where was it seen? What was it doing?
I'd take this a bit more seriously if I were you. If a dragon decides to attack Whiterun, I don't know if we can stop it. Let's go.
So, Irileth tells me you came from the Western Watchtower?
Yes, my lord.
Tell him what you told me about the dragon.
Oh, that's right. We saw it coming from the south. It was fast. Faster than anything I've ever seen.
What did it do? Is it attacking the Watchtower?
No, my lord. It was just circling overhead when I left. I never ran so fast in my life. I thought it would come after me, for sure.
Good work, son. We'll take it from here. Head down to the barracks for some food and rest. You've earned it. Irileth, you'd better gather some guardsmen and get down there.
I've already ordered my men to muster near the main gate.
Good. Don't fail me. There's no time to stand on ceremony, my friend. I need your help again. I want you to go with Irileth and help her fight this dragon. You survived Helgen, so you have more experience with dragons than anyone else here. But I haven't forgotten the service you did for me in retrieving the Dragonstone for Faringar. As a token of my esteem, I have instructed Avanichi that you are now permitted to purchase property in the city. And please, accept this gift from my personal armory.
I should come along. I would very much like to see this dragon.
No. Can't afford to risk both of you. I need you here working on ways to defend the city against these dragons.
As you command.
One last thing, Irileth. This isn't a death or glory mission. I need to know what we're dealing with.
Don't worry, my lord. I'm the very soul of caution.
All this standing around is rubbish. We should be taking the fight to the Stormcloaks.
Gods in Dragonreach say you've aided the Yard on behalf of Whitefire. Thank you.
Are you still working with the Bannered Mare in the evenings, Ulfina? And why shouldn't I? Just because I'm a Greymane doesn't mean I can't earn my own keep. I didn't mean... I'm sorry I asked.
Treat yourself and your kin to a choice cut of steak.
I'm the commander of the Guard here in Whiterun.
No signs of any dragon right now, but it sure looks like he's been here. I know it looks bad, but we've got to figure out what happened, and if that dragon is still skulking around somewhere. Spread out and look for survivors. We need to know what we're dealing with.
back. It's still here somewhere. Corky and Tor just got grabbed when they tried to make a run for it. Kinnereth, save us. Here he comes again.
Here he comes. Find cover and make every arrow count.
I'm glad you're on our side.
That was the hairiest fight I've ever been in, and I've been in more than a few.
You sure took care of that dragon?
Dragonborn business.
Dragonborn or not?
I'm sure glad you're with us. You better get back to Whiterun right away. Jarl Balgruuf will want to know what happened.
I can't believe it. You're Dragonborn. In the very oldest tales, back from when there were still dragons in Skyrim, the Dragonborn would slay dragons and steal their power. That's what you did, isn't it? Absorb the dragon's power. Well, you can shout now. You couldn't before, right? That can only mean one thing. You must be Dragonborn.
Dragon? What are you talking about?
That's right. My grandfather used to tell stories about the Dragonborn. Those born with the dragon blood in them. Like old Tiber Septim himself.
I've never heard of Tiber Septim killing any dragons.
There weren't any dragons then, idiot. They're just coming back now for the first time in forever. But the old tales tell of the Dragonborn who can kill dragons and steal their power. You must be one.
What do you say, Irileth? You're being awfully quiet. Come on, Irileth. Tell us, do you believe in this Dragonborn business?
Some of you would be better off keeping quiet than flapping your gums on matters you don't know anything about. Here's a dead dragon, and that's something I definitely understand. Now we know we can kill them. But I don't need some mythical dragonborn. Someone who can put down a dragon is more than enough for me.
You wouldn't understand, Housecarl. You ain't a Nord.
I've been all across Tamriel. I've seen plenty of things just as outlandish as this. I'd advise you all to trust in the strength of your sword arm over tales and legends.
That was shouting, what you just did. Must be. You really are Dragonborn, then.
have been told you're not allowed here. Turn around and go back the way you came.
We're causing no trouble. All we ask is to look for her.
I don't care what you're doing. After what happened, you're lucky I don't toss you in jail. Now get lost.
We will be back. This is not over.
You there. We're looking for someone in Whiterun, and we'll pay good money for information. A woman, a foreigner in these lands. Redguard, like us. She's likely not using her true name. We will pay for any information regarding her location. We are not welcome here in Whiterun, so we will be in Rorikstead if you learn anything. It's none of your concern. If that doesn't interest you, we're looking for a fugitive who comes from Hammerfell. A Redguard woman. She may be somewhere in this city.
Damn those Greymanes to oblivion. They want to back the Stormcloaks, they'll get what's coming to them.
We shall inherit all heavens and earth. And we, not the elves or their holdings, will rule Skyrim.
It's a fine day with you around.
Good. You're finally here. The Jarl's been waiting for you.
You heard the summons. What else could it mean?
The Greybeards.
We were just talking about you. My brother needs a word with you.
So what happened at the watchtower? Was the dragon there? I knew I could count on Irileth. But there must be more to it than that. So it's true. The Greybeards really were summoning you. Masters of the Way of the Voice. They live in seclusion, high on the slopes of the Throat of the World. The Dragonborn is said to be uniquely gifted in the Voice. The ability to focus your vital essence into a thoom, or shout. If you really are Dragonborn, they can teach you how to use your gift.
Didn't you hear the thundering sound as you returned to Whiterun? That was the voice of the Greybeards, summoning you to High Hrothgar. This hasn't happened in centuries, at least. Not since Tiber Septim himself was summoned when he was still Talos of Atmora.
Rungar, calm yourself. What does any of this Nord nonsense have to do with our friend here? Capable as she may be, I don't see any signs of her being this... what? Dragonborn.
Nord nonsense? Why, you puffed up ignorant. These are our sacred traditions that go back to the founding of the First Empire.
Hrongar, don't be so hard on Avanich.
I meant no disrespect, of course. It's just that, what do these Greybeards want with her?
That's the Greybeards' business, not ours. Whatever happened when you killed that dragon? It revealed something in you, and the Greybeards heard it. If they think you're Dragonborn, who are we to argue? You'd better get up to High Hrothgar immediately. There is no refusing the summons of the Greybeards. It's a tremendous honor. I envy you, you know, to climb the 7,000 steps again. I made the pilgrimage once. Did you know that? High Hrothgar is a very peaceful place, very disconnected from the troubles of this world. I wonder that the Greybeards even notice what's going on down here. They haven't seemed to care before. No matter. Go to High Hrothgar. Learn what the Greybeards can teach you. You've done a great service for me and my city, Dragonborn. By my right as Jarl, I name you Thane of Whiterun. It's the greatest honor that's within my power to grant. I assign you Lydia as a personal housecarl. and this weapon from my armory to serve as your badge of office. I'll also notify my guards of your new title. Wouldn't want them to think you're part of the common rabble, now would we? We are honored to have you as Thane of our city, Dragonborn. Back to business, Proventus. We still have a city to defend.
Yes, my lord. I serve Jarl Balgruuf as steward. The only thing I remember is the old story of Tiber Septim being called Dragonborn by the Nords before they switched sides and joined the Empire. No doubt those Greybeards up at High Hrothgar will talk your ear off about it. Near as I can tell, a bunch never heard of them talking to anybody before. If they really do want to talk to you, you'd better go find out. Splendid! There's a house available right now. Very well. Just let me know when you have the necessary funds.
The Jarl has appointed me to be your housecarl. It's an honor to serve you. The Jarl has recognized you as a person of great importance in the Hold. A hero. The title of Thane is an honor, a gift for your service. Guards will know to look the other way if you tell them who you are. As my Thane, I'm sworn to your service. I'll guard you and all you own with my life. Lead the way. Still here. I am sworn to carry your burdens. You lead, I'll follow.
I spend a lot of time at the market stall so I can learn the merchant's trade. Need more
experience. For I love you! I love, love!
Hands off.
Got something for just about everybody in here. Give a holler if you have any. Everything's for sale. Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. do come back.
Do you get to the Cloud District very often?
Our presence on Earth! Today, they take away...